the European Union's condemnation of US President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital shows that they are afraid to stand with Israel, Czech President Miloš Zeman said. The European Union, cowards, are doing all they can so a pro-Palestinian terrorist movement can have supremacy over a pro-Israeli movement, Zeman said, according to the AFP. Be the first to know, join our Facebook page. Function, D, S, ID, var JS, FJS equal D get elements btag name, S, 0, if, D get element bid, ID, return, JS equal D createlement, S, js.id equal id, jssrc equal slash slash connect facebook.net slash n underscore us slash all js number xfbml equal 1 and app id equal 163414806897, fjs parent node insert before, js, fjs, document, script, facebook js sdk, he spoke Saturday at an event with the far-right Freedom and Direct Democracy Party. Zeman and the Czech Republic are known for their strong support of Israel. Immediately after Trump's declaration about Jerusalem on Wednesday, the Czech Foreign Ministry announced its recognition of West Jerusalem in September. Zeman also spoke of the international cowardice with regard to Israel, citing as an example its refusal to recognize Israel as a Jewish state or acknowledge Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. He went even further, calling on the embassies in Tel Aviv to be moved to Jerusalem during a speech he gave in New York at a gala event by the newspaper. The Altmeiner, I proposed this removal 4 years ago during my visit to Israel. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu told me, if so, I will give you my own house. I hope his promise is still valid. Anyway, now after the same promise of Donald Trump in the election campaign, I think it might be a good hint, and this hint might be followed by some courageous countries, not all countries, but courageous countries. This is a concrete step toward real solidarity with Israel and not solidarity by words only, he said. To date, his country has not made good on that statement. But the Czech stance on Jerusalem marks a break from the position of the 27 other members of the EU as articulated by EU foreign policy chief Federica Mogherini. She has downplayed the significance of the Czech's position, and has issued a number of statements condemning Trump's declaration and his intention to relocate the US embassy. She is expected to speak with Netanyahu about the issue in Brussels on Monday when he speaks with the EU's 28 ministers. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter tags, Czech Israel Miloš Zeman Trump Jerusalem announcement.